Mary and I were just having a conversation about songs that make you remind you of people and, you know, kind of touch your heart. And Mike was busy doing my taxes. He wasn't really part of our chat. And Mary mentioned that Garth Brooks' Unanswered Prayers was always a song that touched her heart and that she loved. And we kept on with the conversation. And then a couple of minutes after that, Unanswered Prayers started playing out of Mike's computer while he was doing my taxes.
Some people encourage you to do well. Some people encourage you for more education. Some people encourage you to, you know, live your dreams, whatever. For me, Mike mostly encouraged me to drink.
My older sister turns to Mary and says, "Mary, other than Mike, how many other children do you have at home?"
Oh shit, don't tell Mary, let's go!
One of the biggest things I remember was back at my graduation party a couple years ago, Kevin telling me how proud he was of me.
He brings out of my front seat in the back seat, smashed my head right onto the dashboard. The first thing out of his mouth was, "Don't jump on me."
This type of party.